Welcome back to another reaction video, everybody. Today we're going to be reacting to Work by Iggy Azalea. Let's get into the song, everybody. 3, 2, 1, go! If I can hit play. There we go.
Walk a mile in these Louboutins. But they don't wear these shits where I'm from. I'm not hating, I'm just telling you.
Does she even make music anymore? Like, comment down below.
I'm trying to let you know what the fuck that I've been through. 2 feet in a red dirt, school skirt, sugar cane, back lane. Free job took years to save, but I got a ticket on that plane. People got a lot to say, but don't know shit about where I was made or how many floors that I had to scrub just to make it past where I am from. No money, no family. I've been work, working on my shit. Milk the whole game twice, gotta get it how I live. I've been work, working on my shit. Now get this work. And the struggle is the only thing I'm trusting. Throw bread in the mud, break before the budget. White chick on a pack shit. My passion was ironic and my dreams weren't coming.
Yeah, she's got some pretty good rhymes and whatever. Her flow's decent. Comment down below, what's y'all's favorite Iggy Azalea song?
Gone crazy, first deal changed me. Rob line basically raped me. Most of the bullshit like a matador. Just made me madder and animate to go at him and even a skull. So I went harder, studied it harder till the deal was offered. Slept cold on the floor, recording at 4 in the morning. And now I'm passing the bar like a liar. Immigrant or ignorant, your ill intent was insurance from a benefit. Hate to be inconsiderate, but the industry took my innocence. Too late, now I'm in this bitch. You don't know the half, this shit get real. Valley girls giving blowjobs for Louboutins. What you call that? Head over heels. No money, no family. 16 in the middle of Miami. No money, no family. 16 in the middle of Miami. No money, no family. 16 in the middle of Miami. I've been up all night.
No. I mean, she's a pretty good rapper. I mean, like, I'm not a fan of the chorus. The rhymes are pretty good.
Trying to get there rich. I've been work, working on my shit. Milk the whole game twice. Gotta get it how I live. I've been work, working on my shit. Now get this work.
Yeah, I can see this being played at a club. It's good music. Like she does. She's got a good voice and, like, you know, good rhymes and stuff.
Pledge allegiance to the struggle. Ain't been easy, but she's the peasy for the weeks we lived out in Duffel. Bags is all we had doing. And thank for my mom, I love you. One day I'll pay you back for the sacrifice that you managed to muscle. 16, you sent me the customs. So, all aboard my spaceship to Mercury. Turn first satellite that's in front of me. Cause every night I'ma do it like it's my last. This dream is all that I need, cause it's all that.
Honestly, the way that she raps, it kind of reminds me of Macklemore a little bit. Like, because I was just now thinking about this, it's like, it's kind of similar to Macklemore's the way his style is. So that would be interesting to have like a Macklemore Iggy Azalea kind of mix up. Overall, the song's pretty good. Like I said, the chorus, not so much. So, Iggy Azalea, if you ever see this, hey, how you doing? How you doing? Anyways, yeah, pretty good song. You know what I mean? I wouldn't listen to it a lot. Just my personal opinion. Like I said, she's got a couple of good songs. For the ones that I've heard so far, Black Widow, I think, is probably the best. I think I've only heard Black Widow in this one. Have I heard? No, I heard it was the Cream with the Tiger. Because it was, Cream and with featuring Tiger. Yeah, I think Black Widow is the best. But this one had a pretty good... she had a little bit more rap, and I think that was a little bit faster pace than this one. So, yeah, it's pretty good. Hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Bye-bye.